it's always bad, but it's especially bad when Sagebrush Church is letting out. There's no leeway from the police, who are there to help the church get out, but do nothing for us. And I've sat here as long as 15 minutes trying to get in and out of my own home. It's ridiculous.
Thank you. Do you think this is a dangerous intersection?
Oh, heck yes. I sit in the middle. My daughter's been hit pulling out of this intersection. She was pulling onto Coors and she was hit. This was about a year and a half ago.
Thank you.
I'm not against ATV, it's just they're making it.